grow some vegetables at home, and one such very easy vegetable to grow is tomato. So today I'll show you how to grow tomato at home very easily, and this will be a surefire way of growing tomatoes and be successful at the same time. And on the way I will also share some tips and tricks to help you succeed. Take a shallow pot like this. You can use terracotta pot or even a plastic packaging container like the one I'm using here. I will put some holes in the container with the help of a pair of scissors to help the water drain out. For the soil mix, I have taken one part of garden soil, one part of vermicompost, and a little bit of sand. You can also use cow dung manure or any other type of manure. The sand will help to give better drainage to the soil mix. Now I will cover the holes of the container with some pebbles. This will prevent the soil from draining out. And then I'll mix everything up and fill up the container. Now I have taken 3 slices from a very ripe tomato, which has become very soft to touch, because these kinds of tomatoes have better chances of germination. And I will place these slices on the soil and sprinkle some loose soil mixture on top. Now one tip here is, do not put too much of soil on top, because the seeds of a tomato are quite small. Just drizzle some loose soil to ensure they are thoroughly covered with approximately 1 inch of soil, and then water the soil thoroughly. Another tip is that while germination, keep the soil moist, but don't make it too soggy. So you can follow a regular watering schedule and then place the pot in a shaded place before the seeds start germinating. If you see any fungus growing on top of the soil or on the tomato, it's okay, because the fungus won't grow majorly on the pulp part of the tomato, but the seeds will soon start germinating and you will get the seedlings in about 4 to 5 days. So as you can see, I have already grown a batch of tomato here. These seedlings have germinated in 4 to 5 days, and the ones I am showing here are about 7 to 8 days old. The leaves that you see here are the true leaves, but mind it that the first leaves that appear after germination are not the true leaves. If you see, the true leaves will have a serrated look, and so only when the true leaves appear we will transplant the seedlings to their individual pots. I'm using a plastic bottle cutting here. You can use any kind of small pot, either made of terracotta or even grow bags work well. Now I'll cover up the holes that I've created in this plastic bottle using some pebbles, and then I'll fill it up with the soil mix. One tip here is to use a deep pot for the transplantation, because roots of tomato plants can grow pretty long, and it is therefore better to use a longer pot, a deeper pot. Now I'm using a spoon to lightly pick up the seedling from the tray here. As you can see, this is a bunch of seedlings which must be separated before transplanting, so that you don't overcrowd them in the new pot. Gently loosen up the root ball. Be careful not to break the root. Take maximum 2 to 3 seedlings and transfer them to the small pot. I'm creating a small hole here, and then I'll lightly position the seedling in the pot. Once done, cover them up with a little bit of more soil. You can also use the soil which was there in the previous tray, because the seedling was accustomed to that soil. So we will add a little bit of that soil. Okay, so now we are done, and I'll just water it thoroughly and place it in a position which receives approximately 4 to 5 hours of direct sunlight. So you see how easy it was to grow tomatoes at home. If you have learned anything valuable today, please like, share and subscribe to my channel. Also, if you have any feedback for me, please let me know in the comment section. And finally, thank you so much for watching.